Do you know that it's really easy to get all the Wi-Fi passwords from a Windows computer? This command, netsh wlan show profile, shows us all the Wi-Fi profiles stored on this computer. And as you can see, here's one called OMG, here's a TP-Link one, and there are various other Wi-Fi networks. To see the password of a Wi-Fi network, we can use the command netsh wlan show profile the name of the network. Now, you don't always have to put this in quotations, but if you have a problem, then use quotation marks. Key equals clear is going to show us the password in clear text. So if I press enter, notice there is the password. If you add pipe find string key with an uppercase K, that'll just show you the password. And if I did that for another Wi-Fi network, in this case, the TP-Link Wi-Fi network, notice the password is that. Hackers can use this to extract the information and copy it to a server somewhere to grab all your Wi-Fi passwords. So